Hey there, everybody. How's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today. So, I found out in the customization menu, because I'm a fucking ditz, and I didn't, like, see that you can go to appearance and then change your character if you feel like. So, to me, I'm gonna change some people up right now, since I have the chance. I've already did it to some of my main people to see who can be customized and who can't. And, yeah, we'll go on from there. Let's give you this, because I like that. That actually matches pretty nice. Oh, wait, what symbol could I use? Like, let's see. Let's see your chest there, homie. Oh, I can even put a symbol on there, too, if I really wanted to. Let's put a bear paw. Done for that. Let's put a little, Oh, I can put my shield thing on him if I really wanted to. Cool. Put that on one shoulder. Don't worry, LCT, if you don't like watching the customizations and everything, you can just skip ahead if you feel like. Sorry, but I just wanted to say, because I don't want people to be like, I didn't come here just to watch you customize some dudes. And it's like, yeah, no, you can do what you like. I don't mind. If you don't want to sit here and watch it, I'm fine with it. But, I'm just checking out some of the tattoos. Let's give him that one. Why not? And then let's go all the way to... Wait, hold on. Okay, so, let's see. Attacker, let's give you this, because that looks fucking sexy as shit. And then let's go purple, teal, and black. What about you, neutral killer? Ooh, that looks kinda fucking cool. No, you know what, that one color that we just saw, that was fucking fire as shit. Even that's really good too. Oh my god, I like that. That one's good. That one's all sorts of good. Also too, there's some of these things where you can be like, oh here, let me just put a little dick thing on the top of your head. You can do that. But, I already did it to some of my people, so... My raider is completely different. Like, he has different colors and everything for his set. Different tats. I found out the warlord, you actually can't, like, change his shit with gender. A warlord is stuck being a dude, either way. Like, see, he's stuck being a guy. Also, too, you can make them is black as you want, or as, like, white as you want. Sounded extremely offensive. That actually looks really cool, though. Like, you can't see that dude at all. It's amazing, you know what, I might actually do that. There we go. Look at that, you can't even see his eyes or anything. That's scary. That's actually pretty fucking scary. I'm not gonna lie. Let's put a dragon on the side of your head. Let's put that on there. Put that on there. Can't really see it though. Like, that's kind of the shitty thing about the chest. That's for the bear paw. Bear paw looks cool as shit. Alright, now that I'm done customizing some of the people that I want, I am gonna look through some of these because I know he can be customized to a dude. He can't. He can be customized to a chick. He can be customized to a chick. The Nobuish cannot. He or she can be customized to a dude. I think this guy can be customized. You know, I'm actually gonna, like, reverse, like, sex change these people. So yeah, there. Let's make you, like, extremely white. No, I actually didn't even customize him. Or her, I mean. Let's put that on there. Don't worry, I'll be quick. gonna be matching, so. Ooh, that actually looks kinda cool. Praise the sun and all that stuff. Now, for you, I want a symbol. Let's put each symbol on her, why not? Because I've been doing that. Let's put a bull right there. That shoulder pad I want to have. The knight logo, and... yeah, I think she's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. I wish your maul could be better. That's the only complaint I have. And then let's make the warden an actual, like, guy, because, like, I went through and I was farting around. And, yeah, let's make you a dude, actually, and I'll probably play you next round. Because, I thought about it, and I was like, should I really be playing, like, a dude that I've been playing all the fucking time, or should I play somebody new? Like, I don't want to be playing somebody who I've been constantly playing. Like, that's pretty much what I'm trying to say. just to make it easy. Like, I just don't want to be playing somebody who I've been just playing the entire fucking time. Ooh, checker. Checker actually looks pretty good. I actually don't like that. No, I might make you checkerboard knight. Sorry, I said I was going to be quick. I just didn't know how customized, or like how crazy of customization this game was gonna be. Ooh, that actually looks super cool. Let's put that right there, and... ah, that looks cool. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. So yeah, that's my neutral color. This will be my attack color. And then, because, yeah, Ashley didn't, like, fuck with her that much, so, yeah, oof, I like that, that's fire. Alright, sorry for making y'all wait. I know you guys are, like, sitting here fucking watching me, like, just play dress-up with everybody, but I'm wanting to dress up everybody that I actually do like playing, and now I'll save up to get that person right there. And I'm debating on swapping between Berserker and Warden to get them leveled up a bit more. And even probably Nobish, maybe. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of Staffs. That's why I don't really play her. Not like her styles, like shit, I just don't. I don't like fucking Staffs. Staffs aren't, like, cool to me. You cannot join the session because the game is full. But yeah, this game's good. I kind of wish you could have, like, a helmet off option, but I doubt that would happen. Like, to actually, like, get really in-depth customization, but I doubt that they'll do it. It'll just be armor pieces. Okay, good, we're joining a game. I was about to say, I was like, please don't do what you did yesterday. Because I wanted to really record this yesterday, and it didn't let me. It was just like, eh, I'm good. Oh, my dude looks fucking beast. Yeah, knights, let's do it. Also, too, I don't have anything super crazy with the knights, so... I got, like, a piece of armor. Also, I feel like trying somebody easy. Oh my god, we all look so beast. Holy shit. Oh, we're fighting a lot of ninjas. Oh, and they're gone. That's what it says, like, we're fighting a lot of ninjas. Oh, and one's gone. All RIP people. Oh wait, did that dude make a Pokeball? Oh my god, he made a Pokeball. Look at that. Look at that shit, he made a Pokeball. That's so cool. That's so cool, I want to do that now. I truly do. I wish I could like go through my shield and like fuck with it now. That's so cool. I don't know what that dude's name was because it just disappeared, but you are fucking cool. I love that, and I think the thing covered it. But yeah, one of the dudes on our team has a Pokeball for an emblem. Yeah, it actually covered up the name. Whatever. Yeah, that dude's so cool. I like that guy. Okay, you're going there. He's going C. I'm gonna think about going A.
You lost zone A.
How many people are up here? Oh, that just, I got first kill. Nice.
Zone C.
Oh my god. Hello. Oh my god, look, oh no, this is bad. Come on. Oh no, oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we played the mind game, that's what we did. Oh, that's amazing. It was just like, oh, are you going down? Are you going up? I should have stayed there. Whatever. Oh, that would have been good. I think that's actually the same dude I killed that tried chasing me. I think that was the same dude. Oh, that's good. That makes my day. Yeah, no, we gotta reset. Yeah, no, we gotta reset. We're all dead, buddy. We're all dead. Actually, I haven't been a two-hander character in quite a while. Don't worry. I'll hold this. This will be my domain now. I'm gonna just stay around C.
You capture zone A.
Oh my god. Ah, no. Help me, please. Fuck, dude. Come on. Thank you. Alright, back to my domain. I'm taking a couple hits. C is my castle, and it's all mine.
You lost zone A.
Now let's just sit here and wait. You come into my castle? Oh, Jesus, nope. Oh, no, there was two dudes there. Yeah, no, they took my house. The government took my house because nobody wanted to come over and help me. Yeah, no, I think we're gonna die this time. I don't think we're gonna do too great. I don't want to waste a life, like, come on bro, like, I'm the only one over here. Help me, please.
You captured zone C.
Sorry, thanks. This is what I'm saying. Teaming really sucks. And I'm a fatty. I'm a fatty on here. I just fucking... Nah, I'm gonna die. GG. GG. Two of you had to fucking jump, man. Good job. Good job. Two of you had to fucking just get up my ass. our team's not really knowing to stay together. Let me see. We need to group up. Because we're going to keep getting bodied if we keep running like this. Like, I've been trying to debate to stay on one area, but see, this is what I mean. Like, you can just see on the map. Like, they just want to do what they want.
You captured Zone C.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm swinging like a madman, so.
You lost Zone C.
We just put that up.
You capture.
Yeah, no, we're gonna die. I didn't mean to run into that lady's sword. I'm done. I rolled right into that lady's sword. Yeah, no, we're done. GG, fellas. GG. Oh, wait, no, we're not. Oh, my God. We're res. Just res right now. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna go take A. Not A. I'm gonna take C. We need to take something. Like, we can stay alive if we take something. Don't worry, I got you. Look at that, just waiting for fucking homeboy to come in. Yeah, no, GG, fellas. Yeah, I'm done. There's nothing I can do. Three against one, you'll always win. It's like, it's so unfair. Oh, whatever. I'm not gonna be a spoil sport. Good fight, people, if you actually watch my shit. Yeah, good fight. That was, it sucked because I didn't want to die so early. At least I got a better piece of gear for him. Well, I actually didn't have an arm piece. Look at that. Thank you. Yeah, see, look at that dude's thing. It's Pokeball. That's so fucking cool. I really, really like that. It's a Pokeball. But, yeah, a lot of times it's just, there's nothing you can really do. Like, there seriously, like, there's nothing you can do. You get stuck, and it's like, when there's three against one, you're done. Like, you can't block each of their shots. Like, this game isn't really meant for that. Like, even if you are an easy character, like, you never really get that option. Also, too, most of these people are playing, they're, like, higher level people. To me, I'm trying to level. That's all I'm trying to do. That's all I really want to do. I want to get better shit for the warden. I didn't know you could customize people. I thought how they were was how they were. Like, that's what I thought. I didn't know you can get really in-depth and customize. I didn't like how the raider looked as a female. Like, she looked really awkward. I don't know. Like, she looked very, like, giant and muscular. She didn't really look like a female to me. That was kind of the funniest part, too. Like, I feel kind of bad for saying it because I don't, like, what's that word nowadays? Like, assuming one's gender, because, like, assuming a gender is a bad thing. But, it didn't look like a lady at all. Like, I don't know, it was weird. Because, like, at least the Berserker actually looks like a woman. Like, and, like, a lot of people, like, you can see, like, distinctive curves that makes them look like a lady. Like, with the other thing, like, it didn't at all. Like, whoa, now we actually have a chance to get the upper hand? Oh my God, did the world just end? Like, do I need to look outside my window? Because I actually have a chance now, or we have a chance. It's actually, like, almost even now. Like, yes, they have two bots, but it's, it finally gave it to me in my favor. Or us, I mean, because I'm with Pokemaster over there. Asian lady Pokemaster. Ah, they should have taken these buttons. And just huddled up together in a big row.
You lost zone A. You
captured zone C. I'm gonna take this point. That guy's already raging. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I got stabbed in the back by like 50 fucking people.
You captured zone A. You lost zone C.
I didn't even see where that dude came out of.
You lost zone C.
Like that person, like he, or oh my god, I'm gonna, oh my god, this is bad. Yeah, no. That robot just whipped my ass. That robot really beat my ass. It's just an AI, come help me. The AIs are definitely not something to fuck with. Thank you.
You captured zone C.
Get up, friend. Problem with me, but guy, fuck. Yeah, I'm done. That AI fucking was just on me like fucking flies on shit. Just fucking like, there was no way to get out of that. So I had Berserker guy hitting me in the back, and then I had the other dude hitting me. Like, there's so many times I was just like, man, there's gonna be no way to live.
You captured zone C.
Plus, I haven't played a two-hander in quite a while. They're supposed to be easy characters. I can't find my rhythm right now. Like, I'm losing it. This lady's beating me on range. I'm dead. Like, look at that dude. That's all he does. It's like, wait, I see somebody with low enough health. I'm gonna come in and poke them. It's so gay. It's like the most fucking lamest strategy out there. Thank you. That dude just kept fucking poking me like a fucking piece of shit. Thank you for doing that. Like, I'm about to start playing this like that. Like, look at this dude. He's fucking beeline sprinting just to fucking poke people. It's probably why his... I have no fucking chance. I actually like playing the shield characters now. I have no chance with these dudes when I'm a two-hander. Holy Christ. Better, they're probably fucking coordinating better. Like I said, most of the time I play this game, I'm alone. That's alright. And like I said, these people are probably higher level. I'm just gonna stay with you. Let's work together. I don't wanna fucking go off alone. I got fucking tag teamed and I hate it. I hate getting fucking tag teamed. Come on, let's go. Let's go to, go to A.
Sudden death. You captured Zone A.
Sorry, fellas. I tried my best. My best just ain't fucking good enough. I don't get it. I was, like, way beforehand when I was playing, and I haven't had this much trouble.
You've lost sudden death.
I do need to play the runaround game. And, like, capture points, because that's how we have to stay alive. Like, I hate it. Like, when there's one dude, there's, like, five fucking others. Just fucking die already, you fucking, fuck. Ugh, there we go. Let me just do this. Let me just sort up. Like, it's so unfair. I hit him, but it didn't count. I hit him, but it didn't count. I saw it. That's amazing. Good job, game. Just fuck his day up. It's not even that good.
You captured Zone C.
These people aren't even good, that's the problem. That's just pissing me off. Like, legit, all their strategy is I'm gonna gank this person. Like, honestly, they shouldn't have called this game For Honor, they should have called it Ganking Honor. Like, it's just, it's so unfair. Some things, like for me, like playing it alone. Like, it's so unfair because people just constantly gank and it's like, my team never wants to comp with me. It's like, oh, let's go here. They go the fucking complete opposite route. You're dead, lady. Just give up. It's game over. I'm just doing so bad. Like, I think it's because I'm not feeling good. I think that's probably the biggest reason why. Yeah, I'm not really feeling too good. And I'm fucking not doing too good. I ain't doing too good. Fucking kill that dude. That dude's a fucking piece of shit. Like, all he does, he just waits. He stabs, he waits, he stabs. It doesn't matter if you're fucking executed or not. He will just come and fuck you from the back. From the back.
You lost Zone C. You captured Zone A.
My team's fighting really good, so thank you for fucking carrying my ass. That's over. Valiant effort, but it's over.
You lost.
I fucking hate the quick characters on this game. They are probably the biggest problem with this game. Yeah, it's over. She's just like, nah, I'm good. We're dead. I kept getting fucking bullied, like, each time. It was like, no, you're dead. Like, that's all it was. Also, too, I did swing pretty fucking wide, so that was kind of a problem, but... Blocking damage resistance, put that on. I can't get mad because this game's too fun, it's just... The whole, like, I'm gonna come from the back and poke you twice, just, it really brings you down. I really don't like that, and it's a lot of what this game is. It's just, I'm gonna run behind you, I'm gonna fuck your day up. Like, how hard can I stab you in the back? It's stupid. I just need to, like, when I play this, find a place to sit and wait. That's what I need to do. Because I'm usually, like, never bad as the fucking, as this guy. Like, I might need to be the Asian guy after, or the samurai. I don't know. I haven't been that beat with this guy. Yep, GG. GG, fellas. This is gonna be bad. It's gonna be all sorts of bad. Yeah, we're gonna get fucking bodied. It's between me and Blue Blizzard. Against everyone else that fucking beat our ass. We don't got a fucking chance in hell. We got, like, no fucking chance. The fuck you, blue guy. I fucking love that. Just shoots him once and he falls over.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Yeah, we grabbed Zone C. See, if people don't hit me from the back, you'll do good. There, get him. End him. I need to kill people too, because this game plays a lot like a lot of other games, where it's like you need to kill dudes to get more shit. So I'm gonna hold B. B will be my point. Level up.
Oh. You captured Zone C. You lost Zone A.
Good, we got Zone C. No, I'm gonna get fucking stabbed in the goddamn fucking back. I'm gonna get stabbed in the goddamn fucking back because that's all these people know how to do. You're not even playing an assassin character, bro. You're not playing an assassin character.
You lost so
much. GG. Don't let your dreams be dreams there, kids. Pick yourself up and get back into the fight. Fucking small dicked cunt. Oh, this game makes me upset. I think anybody that needs to run up and stab people in the back are fucking pussies. Like, if it just happens to be that way, but if you, like, strategically plan, hey, I'm gonna, like, fuck this dude up, then that's fucking gay. I love how my executions aren't working. Like this. This dude, he planned it out. Also, it doesn't help that we have, like, little to nobody to help us, but it's all good. Thank you, whenever you have the chance, pick me up. Just stay dead. Stay fucking dead. This is my fucking point. Fucking got me. This is my goddamn point. Close that shit. I folded my long sword 1,000 times. Like, I think if anybody needs to run up and stab you in the back, you got a skinny penis. That's pretty much it. And yes, I know it's war, but still, it's gay. Like, for a game like this, it's like, it's really gay. It's the low of the low. Like, if you're playing, like, a, I don't know what type of dude that is. Like, if you're playing, like, a guy with a sword and shield, you're gay. Like, just don't even. Bitch, fuck you. Get your waste of blood off my sword. There we go. See, how do you like being fucking teamed up on asswipe?
You capture Zone A.
Just
Captain Miner.
Nah, I'm done. I'm done.
You lost Zone C. You lost Zone A.
God damn it. Like, I'm getting back in there. Like, I'm not doing great, but I'm not doing good, or I'm not doing bad. Man, I miss having good weapons. Cause, like, legit, when I would be the fucking warlord, it would just be dead. Like, people would be done. One tap dead, or like, close to that.
Get your companion off the
nah, I'm dead. That's what I'm saying. The two-piece. The two-piece is so good. See if anybody can get me, because I don't want to waste life. I did earlier,
you
but...
capture Zone A!
Like, niggas running packs on this game, and it's annoying. Is anybody able to come get me? I can't watch, it's too painful.
Sudden death.
Alright, stay and fight.
You lost Zone A.
These people are probably just gonna beat us by score, but that's fine.
You captured Zone C.
Stay dead. There we go. Get rolled on, and I'm in. I fight for my countrymen. Let me just roll back, let me do this real quick, and then let me give us some more XP. Oh shit, that dude just got buffed. I'm gonna just sit here with this, with that other dude. I don't want that person to get up, so I'm gonna stay here.
You lost Zone C.
Oh no, they just can fucking get their shit.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, why you gotta be a little bitch? Good. Fuck off and die. Fuck off and get off the edge! I'm gonna record that too. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, just give him one uppercut and then right off. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my god, we also did it too with, like, nobody. That's great. Like, with no teammates. Wow. Oh my god. Would that say feat, conqueror? Cool. that was good. That was real good. I had to just record that too, because it was just like, fuck off. We had such a bad match. Like, it was so bad. Like, legit, I thought we had no chance, but it was just like, nope, we're right back in there. And we did it. We did it. That's what I'm talking about. So now, this match, I'm gonna play somebody different. I'm gonna be the Berserker. Because I'm gonna see what level I am with my other character, and then I'm gonna do one more as Berserker, and we're good. Because, yeah, that was all sorts of good. Just fucking went up. Whoopsh! Whoopsh! Down they go. You don't always have to win with an executing blow. If you can just knock some dude right off the edge, you're set. Wow, that's so good. I feel so good about myself for that win. Because I got last kill too. Like, that was the best part. Last kill. So yeah, this will be my last game. And thank you all for watching too, by the way. Let's be a Berserker. That was so good. That was such a fucking gnarly win. That was such an amazing and such a fucking gnarly win. I love it. I was just like, whoopsh, whoopsh, knocked him right down. Because, like, it was so close. It was, like, this close. This fucking close. Like, we would have lost. Like, we did so garbage, like, the first off of that game. And that's the thing, you gotta never give up when you play a game like this. The tides can always change last minute. That's what I love about it. The tides can always change last minute. Always, always, always. Yeah, see, that's another thing, too. Like, that kid's been playing forever. He's, like, 13 and something. Like, no wonder why he was stomping on me. That fucking Pokeball guy. Like, look at these dudes who I'm playing with. Shit, it's called change of fucking character, people. Like, that guy's level 9. Not really too hard to get level 9. But, like, for me, it's like, I'm not even, like, close to that. Like, I've been, like, slowly changing people here and there. Because I want to get good things for, like, almost everyone. Like, now I'm gonna try to buy the assassin lady and see what I can do with that. But it's called change of fucking character. Like, there's so many more people out there. Ooh, out of the way. I got this.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C. Winner.
Oh, tackle him! That's what I'm talking about. Like, see, I feel like a piece of shit because it was, like, the whole team on that one guy, but I had to do that. I feel too good. Don't worry, I got your back. Chill out. Come on, baby. The enemy has killed your
companion. Get your companion off the field before they're killed.
Hmm. Sorry, I had to let my mom know that I was recording. Because I kind of just did it, and I can smell that my mom made hot dogs out there, so yeah, I'm probably going to be heading out there after this, too. Because I am pretty hungry. Like, it's pretty early in the morning. Got up early, played 2 hours of this, and getting ready for work, so... Either way, it's good.
You capture Zone C.
Oh my god, I got him. Oh no, I got two people on me. I can't think right now. I smell hot dogs over there. I'm really fucking hungry. See, now they're doing what we're doing. Teaming up on people, and that's where we're losing. Alright, let's head over here.
Lost some seed.
Alright, let's try to take Zone C. Let's hope this doesn't turn into a giant fucking match, because, yeah, I'm really hungry. I kind of want us to either get stomped on or stomp on them. Either way, it's really a win-win for me. I forgot I don't have my mic in my console. Or my thing. Fuck. Oh my god, it's the entire team. Yeah, I'm dead. Bullshit, he's unstoppable. If he didn't have his team there helping him get those kills, he would have been dead.
You captured
Whatever. I'm just gonna text him on Twitter now that I'll be out there in a minute.
You lost Zone A.
Yeah, alright, here we go. They took B. I'm gonna try to grab... Fuck off, he's legendary. Kid's not even good, he just comes in and hits like people last minute. It's like, look at you, you came from the back again, like a little bitch.
The enemy has killed your companion.
Bitch, fuck off.
You capture Zone A!
No, I'm dead. Fuck's sakes. Oh, I'm so sorry, people. I should've got him. I should've had the chance to get him. What time's it now? I've actually been recording for a couple of hours, so... I woke about 4, recorded to about 7. I think that's pretty good. And I'll probably make this a 2-parter for For Honor. Probably even more. I don't know. Like, this might just not be Ellen Friend's play For Honor. It might be, like, its own thing. Either way, I really fucking love the beta. Don't worry, I got him. Alright, people, I'm playing hungry. Let's go. Not their whole team right there. I just stealthed in, and I'm gonna save homie over here, and I got him. Yeah, we out here.
Oh,
Yeah, I'm dead. No, I'm gonna go again. Oh my god, see, like, it can just be this, like this, and it's so, like, you can win one, and you can lose one, like, super quick. It's so bad. Like, it's so bad that it's good, because it's like, fuck, like, I shouldn't have died right there. But still, I had their whole team poking me, so, either way, I was gonna die, and somebody, like, what do you call it, he complimented on, like, killing me while I was being fucking hurt. Another dude, so.
You captured Zone C.
Like I said, I was like, I'm not gonna lie, I haven't swapped lobbies yet, too. Cause, like, I'm not gonna lie, it's actually kinda hard to find some lobbies on here.
You lost Zone C.
I didn't even do too amazing either. Alright, GG people, GG. So, either way, I had fun. I'm probably gonna record more of this after I get done eating and getting ready. Thank you all for watching, subscribing to my friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, so stay awesome, guys. Wait, but before, let's see what I get. And I get 2 new hilts, so that's good. Yeah, I'm actually gonna record this after, too. So, let me just equip that. There. Alright. Thank you to these other people that I've been playing with. But, yeah, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna get something to eat.